So what I want to do now is move on and show you how to create the header menus or actually customize them. So we can change this, and then down here at the bottom, we can put in a footer menu also. So if you want to do that, what we can do is hover over our website name and we can click on menus right here, or we can go back to our WordPress dashboard. And once we're on the dashboard to go to the menus page, we can hover over appearance and click on menus right here. And once you're on the menus page, what you're gonna do to create your header and your footer menu is you wanna create a new menu for each of these. So right here, we can just type in a menu name. So we can type in header and then click on create menu. And once the menu is created, the first thing that we can do is come down to where it says display location. And we wanna make this the primary menu. That's gonna be the header menu. And after we create our header menu, we're gonna create our footer menu. So we'll select this one next. And what you can do is you can add all of your pages to your header menu if you want. So I'm just gonna select the pages right here and click add to menu. You also have the option of adding your blog posts or creating custom links over here. So this is the label and these are the URLs for your header menu items. And if you had categories, you can also add those. But I'm just gonna add these pages right here. And I wanna reorder these. So it's gonna go from left to right, from top to bottom. So I'll move this one over here and I'll move this one up here. If you ever wanna have any submenu items, you wanna indent them so that this is the parent of this one and it becomes a submenu item, okay? And that's all you have to do. And we're gonna do the same exact thing for our footer. But once you rearrange the menu items for your header menu, click on save. And once the header menu is saved, you can go and check out the website if you want and see that the header menu is updated. But what I wanna do before we actually do that is I wanna create the footer menu. So I'm gonna go here and click on create a new menu. And my footer menu is gonna be the same exact thing. We're gonna type in footer right here for a new menu and click on create menu. And once the menu is created, we're gonna come over here and just click on footer menu. And I'm just gonna add the same links that I have for my header menu. So I'm gonna click on this and I'll just rearrange these again. And again, you can add whatever links that you want. Maybe you have different pages, that's fine. You can have submenu items and all that stuff. And so once I rearrange everything, I'm gonna click on save menu. And once the footer menu is saved, we are good to go. And if you ever wanna edit any of these menus that you created, you have this drop down right here. Just select the one that you wanna edit and click on the select button right here. Okay, so we have our header and our footer menu and they're both created. And pretty much we are done because we've created all the pages that we want for our website in WordPress. And now we have our footer and our header. So what I wanna do is just show you what the final website looks like. And then we're gonna talk a little bit about the Brizzy Pro, which is the premium version of the page builder. So if you want, you can just keep watching and see the premium functions and whether or not you wanna use that or not. But let's go and check out our website that we learned how to make in WordPress today. So I'm gonna click on visit site.